going on now?
You're in the wrong place.
What's the matter? Come on! You're dead!
I'll slaughter you!
Stop!
You're gonna cry these, have you?
Hey, who's there? Well, now. Look what's... Ow! Yeah!
Answer to my prayers, just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone.
This is in surprisingly good condition.
Bart, what do you want?
I'm here by order of Sir Radzig and Master Fafar. And who are you?
Who am I? I'm keeping guard here so no rogues get in to steal the silver.
That's very commendable. I'll take you to Master Fafar so he can reward you.
But I can't go anywhere. Who would stand watch if I left my post?
Don't push me!
Crazy fool.
You're out to kill us all.
Don't touch me.
Your obsession has warped your mind.
Don't touch me. No!
Hey, do you hear me? Can you hear me? Are you alive? Come on, say something.
Hey! Hey, you there! What have you done?
Me? It wasn't me. It must have been one of your lot pushed him down the shaft.
If you hadn't come sniffing around, none of this would have happened.
What's my being here got to do with it? What the fuck's been going on? Whatever it is, now you've got a murder to answer for.
Only if someone finds out.
Listen, neighbours, don't be stupid. You don't want to add another murder to the count. It could have been an accident.
You know that was no accident. Or maybe you came to blows, pushed him down, and then we had to stop you.
That's ridiculous. If you all clear off out of here, I promise nobody will be asking what happened. Why add to your troubles?
Hey! Where are you going? You're not going to abandon us, are you? Not after all the good times we've had together? Don't you remember how we took care of everyone? Hey!
What have we got here? Entertainment.
Great.
Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter. Gunda.
Greetings.
I'm here about the mine.
Excellent. So what did you find?
I didn't get round to having a proper look. I came across something more disturbing.
What's that?
Nemoy and his gang were stealing silver there.
The vermin. I thought as much. Did you bring him here?
I tried to, but he was having none of it. He didn't want to burn, so he tried to kill me.
Well, I'm glad he didn't succeed. But now I won't be able to find out anything. Oh well, can't be helped, I suppose.